more than what should be asked of any producer. And if you guys really think about it, Dr. Choi, you know, he's not in your business, he's not micromanaging you, he's letting you practice medicine, he's open, he'll take questions, he doesn't belittle you. I mean, he's what I think a physician should be. I didn't make this. So, on behalf of myself and the mayor of Clarksville, Ian McMillan, this picture was taken, this is the only picture I have of him. Pretty good. Except for I ran into a 2x4 that week. It's completely sober. I have 2x4s in the back of my truck. We went to the ribbon cutting for the VA, which is pretty cool. To see the whole facility and felt pretty good about it. So the only ones that didn't have to. Of course, we got a picture with the mayor. So she had to be in this. Dr. Choi, it was an honor to serve with you as the MBA.
You know, it's kind of a cliche, but like that, I'm finally starting to realize what the words meant. Like, you know, like watch other people do this, they talk about like how like one day you're gonna look back and realize, you know, what really mattered was the people that you spoke with, and that's what you're gonna really miss in the world. That's true. That's what you realize. It's like a different value system and a different culture. I'm always here for all of you guys, wherever you go.